A big change for a local health center. Come June, the Westerly Hospital will stop delivering babies. According to the Westerly Sun, hospital officials say deliveries will stop June 1st because many OBGYN staffers are leaving, including a midwife and a doctor. Demand in the area has also dropped. Westerly Hospital is now exploring what it's going to do with the remainder of its OBGYN services.